was on from the Chippewa down, the big lake called the Chicken Moon. The lake it said never gives up the dead when the skies of November turn blue. A load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald way empty. That good shipping crew was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from Sunville in Wisconsin. As a big freighter's go, she was bigger than most. Well, the good crew and captain well seasoned, including some terms with a couple of steel firms. She left fully loaded for Cleveland. Later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind had come stealing? Tattletale sound, waves broke over the railing. Everyone knew, as the captain did too, 'twas the witch of November come stealing. Dawn came late and the breakfast had to wait as the gales of November came slashing. Afternoon came, it was freezing rain, the hail of a hurricane west wind. Supper time came, the old cook came on deck, saying, "Fellas, it's too rough to feed ya." 7 p.m., the main hatchway gave in. He said, "Fellas, it's been good to know you." The captain wired and he had water coming in. That good shipping crew was in peril. Later that night, when the lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. 2 hours. The searchers all say they'd made Whitefish Bay if they'd put 15 more miles behind her. They might have split up, they might have capsized, they may have dove deep into the water. All that remains are the faces and the names, the wives, the sons, and the daughters. Lake Huron rolls, Superior steams, in the rooms of her ice water mansions. Michigan seems like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays are for sportsmen. Far below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. And the iron boats go, as the mariners all know, hills of November, remember. across the old hall in Detroit they pray in the Maritime Sailors Cathedral. Church bells chime till they rang 29 times, each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. Legend lives on from the Chippewa on down to the big lake they call the Chickamauga. Superior, it's said, never gives up the dead when the skies of November turn gloomy.